You're watching Red Huxley's Road to Rancho.
When you walk through the door, you see the Rancho de la Luna sign, and it's this old farm-style door. You open it up and you walk inside, and it's like a museum, but it's not like a museum at all, because you're walking into rooms, you're walking into his bedroom, for instance, and there's amps and like just cool stuff everywhere. In the recording space as well, like there's Queens of the Stone Age memorabilia and you know, platinum records and that sort of thing, like reminding you when you're taking a take that you can't screw up, you know. The kitchen's like the hub of the house, and it's right between the live room and the recording desk, so you have to walk through it. And I think, you know, like the common denominator in this place is food. You know, there's always one person doing something in the kitchen. It's never an empty space, which is kind of cool. Guys from Queens of the Stone Age, Eagles of Death Metal, that are walking in here every day. And everyone that kind of has made music here has used the equipment that we're using. So, you know, it's kind of a very real thing for us to kind of tackle within our minds, that, you know, we've got to try and make something that's at least acceptable to the people who have used those instruments before, you know.
Oh, damn it, Dave. Damn it.
Hey,
you don't know your own song.
Peace and peace.
Oh shit, it's not your song.
Peace and shit together.
You feel welcome. It feels like a home. And you know, I think the ultimate goal of when you're creating a record is to try and put a bit of yourself on the record. If we had other recording studios and that sort of thing, you know, the scenarios would probably be you'd come and record, you'd go home, and then you'd come back the next day at different people. Where here we are spending time together, like a family, like a home, you know. And that's definitely conducive to creating stuff that's honest and real and us.